when my husband Stephen was stoned to death, murdered.
Is that what's to become of us? To die like criminals, stoned or crucified?
Join us!